Hey everybody, it's Phil here and you're watching STV City Trains Vlogs, and welcome to vlog 1900. This video is going to be about the Eastern Suburbs Railway. The Eastern Suburbs Railway opened on the 23rd of June 1979 and has stations at Martin Place, King's Cross, Edgecliff and Bondi Junction, with addition of Town Hall and extra platforms at Central. But this video is going to be filmed at Martin Place, King's Cross, Edgecliff, Bondi Junction. So I'm just heading down to the underground platforms at Central to make my way to the first stop, which will be Martin Place. So I'll see you there. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe.
Redfern, Sydenham, Rowan Creek, Rockdale, Cogra.
Thank you.
that's it for this video. That's the Eastern Suburbs Railway. Anyway guys, thank you for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, favorite the video, all that good stuff, and I'll catch you next time. Goodbye for now.